Okay, just hold on to it.
The bell, Mikey, it's coming!
I'm like,
yeah. Over here, Mikey, yeah.
Yep. I come over here with Grandpa, but it's not.
Hear it? Hear it?
Everybody wants to wait.
Okay, we will.
Thank you.
and Lala and Lamchilla.
Our engine number 90 came to us from the Great Western Railroad. The largest engine we have weighs over 100 tons. On this trip, we'll burn approximately 1/2 ton of coal and use approximately 1,000 gallons of water.
Can back him up? There he comes. He's going to suck into the car. He's going to make it shake again. You know? A couple?
Back
into the car yet? He's gonna make it shake like that when he bangs it with the couples. Can you shake it? Yeah?
You can shake it?
Pretty soon you're gonna feel it. He's gonna shake it right into his car.
They're hooked together. Did you see the big coupling that can go through the car? Is it on the floor?
Don't shake the coupling.
Oh, yeah.
You shake the coupling.
Yeah. You're gonna hear it too.
Pretty soon. Oops, there it is. Maybe they put it back in the ink or
maybe. It wasn't in the last time. But that 7002
is the biggest one. Well, they're saying this one is now. It's 90. Yeah.
So take a look.
Here we go.
Right. going. Maybe we can stand back here.
Thank you. just a few minutes while the locomotive runs. The steam locomotive pulling our train today is open for night. The time is 1894. By the wall of the locomotive, it's the morning. And the locomotive is going to be out of the
You may want to stand up into the aisle and push your seat back, so you'll be facing forward for the trip home.
Is he hooking on yet? Listen, you'll feel it.
My name's Keith. I'm your news butcher for this afternoon. I have with me the copies of The Road to Paradise, the book the conductor mentioned a few moments ago. It sells for $2 a copy, and in 40 pages and over 65 photographs, explains the complete history of the Strasburg Railroad, as well as the history of the engines and some of the coaches that we run on the line. Number 90, the locomotive that's pulling our train this afternoon, is on page 23. On page 7, there's a track layout that shows you where we've been and some of the more interesting points along the line.
Until the train comes to a complete stop before leaving your seat. Be careful on the steps. And exit on the station, side only. That's the station, side only. The locomotive will be passing on the parking lot side, and we want no one to step into its path. East Strasburg, all change.
Mike. Thank you. Okay.